Make sure that the fruit or vegetables you want to mash are soft enough before you begin. Some vegetables and fruit will need to be stewed or boiled to get the food to the correct softness for mashing. A fork can be used to mash food. However, when mashing potatoes, it is much quicker and easier to use a masher.